I'll be right back.
Where can you catch all 150 Pokemon? On your Game Boy, that's where. Pokemon for Game Boy is here. With both packs, you can catch them all. Games and systems sold separately.
Every action hero has to start somewhere. This one will start under a pile of angry chickens. With a little luck and some juju magic, even the most unlikely hero can save the world. Dash and the Power of Juju, rated E for everyone.
In the beginning came the beasts, but nature lies, they're robots in disguise. Beast Wars! Heroic new Maximals battle the evil reptile and insect forces of the Predacons. Evil Waspinator changes from insect to high-tech and puts the sting on Cheetor. But there's more to Cheetor than meets the eye. Under the skin lurks a robot within, with hidden weapons firing. All new Beast Wars, each sold separately.
Red. You've mastered blue. You've triumphed over yellow. You've caught them all. And now, you're ready for the next step. Welcome to the world of Pokemon Gold and Silver. Tons of new Pokemon. New adventures and worlds to explore. New badges to collect. So you've got to ask yourself, have you got what it takes? Pokemon Gold and Silver, rated E for everyone. Gotta catch them all.
He has new friends with special abilities. He has new enemies with funky attacks. But will he save the princess?
Help!
Find out in Paper Mario.
Rated E for everyone.
Earth is in trouble.
Enemy attack! Enemy attack!
We need the Gundams.
Here.
All new Gundam wing action figure model kits.
That's a mobile suit.
Build your own Gundam mobile suit.
A Gundam.
Snap together multicolor pieces. No glue required. Extreme articulation. Pick your favorite or collect them all.
Gundams are on Earth.
Roger that.
Gundam wing action figure model kits. Only from Bandai.
Store's closed.
Not for me, pal. You might say I'm Spyro's hot co-star. I love that little dragon. The way he blows fire shaped like me.
This is an official protest! I am an anti-Spyro activist!
Genghis, come!
What'd you say?
You're toast.
Help me.
PlayStation.
Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy is one of the best games of the year. This game is, simply put, brilliant. This has it all. A dazzling feast for your eyes. This holiday season, unwrap the adventure. Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy, available now. Rated T for teen.
Let's try this again. Now concentrate. Think Pichu, Lugia, Pikachu. Chikorita. Cyndaquil. Cool.
The new collector's edition gold and silver Pokemon Game Boy Color. A true Pokemon master may do anything to get it.
Oh, how about five more for my friends?
Nobody knows every Pokemon!
Master knows!
Pikachu edition for Game Boy Color. Where it's you and Pikachu.
Parallel world, where light becomes dark. You search. And just when you think your search has ended...
That's the button. Hi, stream. Let's go boating.
Oh, I have to agree to an install thing before I can play Raft. It's been 700 years since I played this game.
Well, that's not right.
Are you sure?
No, I had something pop up on my screen that wasn't right. No, I don't feel like it's been 700 years since we played Raft.
It's been a while.
I think I'm gonna play as Tala this time around.
You should try Tala out.
I'm gonna try out Tala.
Hey, it turned on.
No worlds can be found.
I'm loading right now.
Host is a turd who's hiding in invisible so he can play video games while he should be focusing on D&D.
I don't do that anymore.
I don't believe you. Thing.
No, I just play on my Switch when I play D&D.
See, there it is.
Alright.
Hey, noob! Yes. The Rafties are back.
The Rafts are back in town.
The Raft boys.
The Roys? Is that what you were going to say?
Roy! Roy's our boy.
Can you see the world?
No.
I'm still loading!
I can see his stream. It is... Ooh, I like Raft Scallions.
Oh, fuck. That's a good one.
That's good. There, I can see his world now.
Oh, I'm looking at the one from the Riddler.
Hey, hero. Yes, I will pay you the $1 copyright for that, noob. Raft Scallions. Oh, you have to, yeah, we'll have to show them the newest innovation, Ben.
Eat the shark, doo 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 doo.
Eat some shark.
My glass is dripping.
Yummy?
Excellent.
It's also, your glass is drinking.
My glass
Welcome,
is drinking.
Welcome, AT. Hopefully you don't have too long of an install, Jordan. Hmm? There was an update. I don't know if you updated already.
I grabbed some plastic for him so we can shove it in and show them when they get here.
Is the battery... The battery is not charged, it looks like.
Is it dead?
Nope, okay. It's not.
It's just orange.
Well,
it's just low.
Achievement.
Yeah, you will get a butt ton of achievements right off the bat.
Nope, just the one.
But yes, so
I see Bruce.
Go punch Bruce. I gotta show Austin stuff. Did our curtains change for Pride Month? No. They just are purple.
They've always been that color, man.
I feel like I didn't notice that last week. Where's Austin?
There's a lot of junk in the junk holes.
Here, Austin, you see me up here?
Yes.
Come up here, and Jordan, come over here too.
How do you sprint?
Shift. Come back where you were. We gotta show off the new. Let's crouch. This is the recycler. So you just fill it with plastic or rocks or stuff. And it will eventually make these trash cubes in this chest. And we trade them at outposts and we get things.
Cool.
You can also throw palm leaves in there, so.
Yep, basically anything can go in there.
So, the question for the day is, do we want to go...
We're heading back to the radio tower.
So, yeah, are we doing the old stuff, or are we starting the new stuff?
Well, the old stuff is the new stuff.
Because I think we can just... Enough. Well, because I think we can just head straight to the new island.
We could, but if we want to unlock any of the other characters...
Does anyone want to unlock the other characters?
That'd be fun.
Ben yeah.
does, so...
I love that we really went out of our way to make some nice little sitting areas and stuff. Oh, I see Bruce. I have 16 stone arrows. You're not worth it, Bruce.
So what were you saying about the sitting areas?
Oh, I just like what we did to our raft before we left.
Yeah. No, it
We've
makes
got
it comfortable.
These seeds in here that are growing. We've got a bunch of things to harvest that we're not going to touch.
Honestly, the raft is just
how to do it.
The raft is just very comfortable.
The animals are fine. I think.
Yeah, it should be fine.
Gosh, we have a whole lot of plastic in here.
Yep. So now we really don't need it much anymore, so
We do need to upgrade things, so.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, so we use it for that, but then like if the thing is full, just throw it in the
recycling bin.
Yeah.
The recycler.
I also have or our wood cabinet is also full.
Is it now full?
Yes.
Heck yeah.
So Ben, if you want to get us started the right way, if someone wants to start replacing all these tiles.
Oh, I forgot I was wearing a bear head.
Oh, I learned how to make a juicer.
Nice.
And the advanced collection. Yeah, we waited. We primarily waited for those for you guys to get here. The only one we didn't was the recycler. So.
The metal fishing rod looks better.
Oh, the advanced takes titanium, though. It's kind of meh.
I feel like we don't have enough titanium for that yet.
All it does is increase the capacity that each net can hold, which I mean, we solve that by just running through and picking shit up.
Yeah, hey, look. I forgot we had a room set up.
Oh, yeah, the bedrooms.
Nothing in it. And then this bedroom has a bunch of hammocks and a single bed.
Yeah, the upstairs, like the third floor that I made, there's a bedroom for everyone.
Uh-huh.
Gross, no.
Everyone has their own floor.
Yeah, we have a nice boat.
The problem was we didn't have any extra beds, so that's why there's a room with just hammocks in it. Because we only had one bed placed.
Yeah, this is a good boat. There's a mayor hat? Completely forgot we had that.
Yeah, I really
Fire's
like
honey.
Hat.
Where are the bees? There they are. Hello, bees. Take your honeycomb.
I think we have a pretty damn we have a pretty damn good boat. And it has its own toilet.
Multiple toilets.
Oh right, we put you guys put one in every bedroom.
Yeah, I think I only finished, what, two floors of bedrooms so far?
I think you only finished one, technically.
No, there's two. I just didn't put a bed in it, I think is what it was.
Yeah, the room's just empty. It's there, but it's empty. Hey, did we want the engines on, Ben?
He's being stingy about the engines.
Okay.
We can turn them on. Do we want to turn them on?
If it'll get us there faster.
It's fine. It's fine. I don't care. Just here to help. By walking around on the boat.
I was trying to save us some fuel, but now that we're all here, we're not we're low-ish.
Basically, we just need to either A, find a more effective way to get biofuel, or B, just start dumping more shit into biofuel.
It just requires food and honey, right?
Or heads and stuff. Consumables.
Well, don't we have like a bunch of?
Yeah, no, we've been making some. We have a good supply. I just didn't want to waste it while it was just Colin and I.
We've got a bunch of like eggs in here.
Yeah, we don't really make healing salve.
Well, you could use the eggs for the biofuel.
Yeah, eggs become biofuel. That's literally why we have the chickens.
Oh, shit.
I wish we could breed the chickens. Make more.
Is there, like, a bucket I need to milk them?
Yes, you need a bucket to milk the goats.
Okay, I do not have a bucket to milk the goats, but the goats are ready to be bucketed.
I have milked a goat.
Yeah, they are ready to be milked.
I am... Now
they're
going
engorged
to milk
with
from
milk.
The goat.
Excellent.
There's also a llama, it looks like, that requires shearing. Would you like a bucket of milk?
No, I'm lactose intolerant.
Come here, Carl.
Oops. Time to shear Carl.
I've sheared the animals. I've milked the goats.
What I need is plastic.
Only we had a million of it.
Yeah.
Well, I'm trying to save that in case we actually have something worthwhile to craft with it.
I think
we need 20 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, I think we're...
So, 8 by 5 is 40 times 20 pieces of plastic.
I think we're pretty 800? Good on the plastic front for now.
You never know, man. Sometimes that stuff goes fast.
Well, I'll start using it to finish doing upgrades as soon as I drink some water.
We should figure out something to do with the wood, though, because...
I was going to continue building up.
Oh, yeah. Go right ahead.
I'm also cooking some more soups because...
I made a ton last week.
I see that.
I think all I did was make soup for 2 hours.
It says requires honey, but I have honey. Or no, wait. I have honeycomb.
Yeah, you need glass. There's some glass, or there was some glass in the box that has the biofuel in it.
I see it.
Which requires sand, which I believe was the annoying component to acquire.
Yeah, sand. Sand is rough. It's coarse.
Irritating. And
you can get 4 drinking glasses for 1 panel of glass? I feel like that's better than it used to be. What's a juicer?
That was actually what I was looking at. I was going to make once I kind of finished getting crap out of my inventory because I was just curious about having to get to the kitchen.
I'll catch up eventually. A salve?
Do I need to stop it?
I don't know. I killed Bruce and I looted his body, so.
Oh, there's honey.
Look, I have shark head. Ooh-ha.
Wow, honey is
all right,
very expensive.
You can turn
today.
The engines on.
Oh, you're back on board finally?
Yes.
I don't care for that.
Why is honey expensive to make?
Because it takes 6 pieces of honeycomb.
That's only 2 cycles. We make 3.
Oh, there's 9 honeycomb in the kitchen.
Why is there honeycomb in the kitchen?
Why is it in the kitchen?
I honestly don't recall. I think maybe I put it there because I was like, it's a food.
Yeah, we've been keeping it with the biofuel.
That's fair.
Because that's the only thing we've used it for so far that I can think of.
Yeah, I don't think I even use it for food. I just kind of stuck it in food.
400 meters.
Wait, I thought I learned it from the table. Why do I
know?
No,
you have
it?
To. No, no, wait.
Yeah, I saw it learned.
I did too. What table? Where are we at? What's going on?
Crafting table up here.
So, what are you looking for? The juice?
I learned it. The juicer. It's not that complex to make. It requires a circuit, goo, a bolt, plastic, and a plank.
Yeah.
The juicer. Is Bruce back already?
Probably. Should we be packing or creating some healing salves?
Who knows? Oh, wow. I don't see the juicer on here. Oh, cooking tables.
So I have.
Go under food and water, Jordan.
So what are trash cubes for?
Trash cubes we trade in on islands that have outposts, and we can get bait that we can fish with to actually get fish that are useful for trading in, getting reputation, and being able to buy higher tier items like better bait, better gear, recipes for things. I don't think there was anything that I recall seeing that was super necessary. But, yeah, it was some good stuff.
Manho.
We'll send those two over. Piano.
Do I have no...
I need a
I have no food on me, apparently.
Oh, we also have 9 bee jars over here, apparently.
Fantastic.
Yeah, we caught a whole bunch of bees, apparently. I need food!
Well, I made a ton. Alright, Jordan and Austin, be ready to head into the radio tower.
Sure.
Why?
Because Ben wants you to get the...
You have to climb to the top.
We have to climb to the
character.
Top to make a new friend.
Hang on, I need a copper ingot and some plastic first before I do that.
Is it possible for us to just build our way up?
I mean, you can almost get there from Jordan's place.
Or from up here.
Are we going to ram it?
Yep, you want to drop the anchor?
Oh, wow, we came to a hairpin stop.
I think we rammed it.
Oh, yeah, I hit it. Oh. I most definitely hit it.
It didn't sound like it. We just kind of... Just kind of like dull thud.
Colin, will you walk him to the top?
No.
I just fell in the water.
I'll watch.
I'm having a great time.
Did you say the juicer was under?
It's under the first one, food and drink.
Oh, food and drink, yeah.
And then it's under tables.
How to get up there.
Parkour.
Yeah.
Up here. Through this door.
Oh.
Georgia. Are you just building?
I need to understand what this is, and I know how to get to the top. I've been to the top before. It'll only
there
take
new
a second.
Characters? And at each island post, so the fact that we weren't there while they existed,
yeah,
means
that's,
we
yep.
need to go back to get them in their existence. God dang it!
Oh, perfect. By the way, there's sort buttons now.
What?
Yeah, you can
These
you can sort.
Have it easy.
You can sort chests.
Back in my day, we used to have chests full of crap, no way to sort it, because Colin wouldn't follow the sort system and would just put whatever he wanted in it.
That is slightly
that
inaccurate.
Still happens.
It's only in Valheim now.
No, it still happens here. I have to remind him where everything is.
Frick.
No, we label almost everything, except I will say, the fuck is D8006006? That tells me nothing.
Oh, found some scrap. Nice.
Someone put a metal axe in the smelting chest. And also 26 stone arrows.
Huh.
I mean, Austin, if you want those arrows, they're yours.
Yeah, I'll take them. Talk to Tala. Oh, hi, mate. Yes, this is me.
I am Bear.
Perpoka Noob's doing the I Wanna Maker. Is he making I Wanna Be the Noob?
Juicer requires a battery, by the way.
We have several.
That's fine.
New playable character, Tala. Right.
I'm grabbing you a battery.
I am now going up the tower.
Where'd you put the battery? In the kitchen?
The juicer in the kitchen? Next to the trash can in the kitchen.
So how does the juicer work?
Presumably
put food in it, receive juice.
I'm gonna try it out with some mango.
I wanna see if the beets make juice.
They probably make beets.
Oh, it literally throws it in like with a boat motor.
I think you need a cup though, so.
Yeah, I don't have any way of getting that out yet. Wow, you
get to use glass to make the glass cups just like
and
you
my
make
back
gold.
Hurts.
Are you okay?
I'm so old and weak. I sneezed once, my back's like, oh, I've given up.
Yeah, I just need one piece of glass.
Here, I got it, Colin. Oh. I need a drink of glass.
Thank you.
Pick up leftovers, apparently.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah, here you go. This did not turn out well, Colin. That's yours.
Hey, who's got an axe?
There's one in the smelting chest.
Oh, are there recipes for this that we need to get?
You know, that would make sense. Also, the cups are only one-time use. That's bullshit.
Well, it's the same as the bowls.
I know, I just don't like that.
It's still bullshit, but it's, you know, at least it's consistent bullshit.
It's consistent bullshit, yeah.
Yeah, so there must be recipes, because I put in 4 mangoes and it gave me something with bones in it.
Nice.
Which definitely isn't good. Is there a split stack? Oh, it's the mouse key.
I want to try coconuts.
With like a, you want to try all coconuts?
Yeah. And if it doesn't give us anything,
then we're definitely.
Whole thing is a lost cause.
Ow, Bruce! Fuck off.
That looks disgusting.
Yeah? Is it more leftovers?
I don't know. It just, for me, says requires a drinking glass.
Alright, then I'm gonna try it. Oh, yep. Pick up leftovers.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
Go all the way up to the top yet?
Nasty.
Yeah, I've been all the way up. What?
I meant Austin. Has he been all
yes,
the way up yet?
I went all the way up while you were working on
I'm
your project.
I'm talking to Tala right now.
There's gotta be something. Oh, well.
All right, I have finished upgrading the outer perimeter.
I'm sure that we can find more recipes. Blah, blah, blah. Nice raft. Any repairs done, let me know.
And now I am Tala.
Do I need to do anything else other than...
That's it. We've unlocked her. Now we can go to the next zone.
Let's leave.
I don't remember.
Where was
Does this
the
game
thing?
Have fall damage?
From really high up,
asterisk.
Yes. What were you saying, Austin?
Where's
yes,
the stuff that
asterisk.
You found earlier?
What do you mean?
Said it was in a smelting chest or something?
Oh, yeah. It's over by the smelters, by the llamas. Just a free-floating chest.
Yeah. Nice.
Nice.
Me.
Oh, yeah,
two,
this
three,
thing.
2, 3, 2, 8.
You know, honestly, it could have been me. Because I used this chest a fair bit, so. There's no axe in here anymore.
I think
I
Ben
I,
took
I,
it.
I did top up on arrows, so I'm good. Where's the scrap? Where does the scrap go?
Scrap is downstairs.
Downstairs.
Why aren't we moving?
Is it because we are going the wrong direction?
Oh, the anchor's still down.
Is the anchor.
Will someone raise the anchor? There is a control to do it over here, but we haven't wired it up.
What?
And I don't know how.
There's a way to weigh anchor from the captain's post?
Yeah, they added a third trigger to raise and lower the anchor.
But we have no idea
how to make it work.
Right. Cool. I think there's another anchor.
Yeah, well, because, like, if you think about it, the lever works with mechanisms. We're still using the three shovels tied together. So, like, it'll probably be a titanium anchor with a circuit board or something.
All right, I'm off to go build everybody a bedroom.
Okay.
Excellent.
I'll also be eating dried baked potatoes.
I shall now continue the quest to ensure that we all have appropriate housing.
I'm replacing the battery on the radio because... Oh shit, we're stuck. Oh no!
What are we stuck on?
The radio tower.
Nice.
Yep,
so
we are.
We're just gonna need to throw that bad boy in reverse real
yep.
hard.
Let me know when the right-hand side is clear.
You're clear.
Yes.
I wouldn't lie to him. Not in this situation.
I mean, you might tell me a less accurate truth.
Really? Come on. Okay, now someone changed it to E.
Really? Alright.
Change what to E?
The metal... The thing that tells us about, like, the metals and everything. The sign. The one that was, like, D8000... 6006.
Where do we recharge batteries?
Over here.
There should be one charging, right? Both of them
are
recharging.
Hey,
right
somebody
now.
Grab a biofuel and shove it in there.
Okay.
In the big tank. Maybe two.
Where's the battery charger? It's here. Is it charged? No, not even close.
No, we might.
Yeah, that's why.
We might be able to get away with a second.
I don't think we're rotating enough batteries around. I think we just had a bad... We created a new thing and had to recharge several batteries we don't use very often, so I think we're okay.
Yeah, that's fine. I replaced the battery for the sprinkler for the aminals. Although I don't think it goes as far as it used to, because this whole right side is just not getting any water.
No, it was growing.
Is it?
It was last time.
Yeah, it was last time.
They're just all eating at the same time. Oh yeah, there's also new cassettes that we can make. Or that we can get, so we'll get better music.
I mean, I don't think you can get better than this.
No, this is pretty good music.
All about that cerulean road life.
I think I want this floor. I like this one. I'll decorate it like Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville. Was this ship the SS Margaritaville, or is that another ship?
I think that's this one.
Okay.
I thought this was the SS Jimmy Buffett.
Oh, that's right. It's the SS Jimmy Buffett. Sorry. I was thinking of the song more. We're about to ram an island.
Oh, my
God. Are we?
You can apparently make a trash can now. Throw your trash in here instead of the
ocean. We've had one.
That's so funny.
We already have one. We did that a while ago.
What do you see, Colin? Do you happen to see an outpost on there?
Oh. It's small, but let me double check.
And you can make a bird's nest.
think we had one before.
Yeah, it just doesn't really do anything.
It's just, but it's to attract them, and...
And you murder them and take their feathers.
Bruce is coming to the raft. I see him. Oh, he went away. Oh, shit.
Did I make you dizzy?
Yes.
Like, the one time I turned the wheel and then forgot I turned the wheel.
We all kind of felt like we were going to throw
everyone's just
up.
Like, ugh!
Well,
that
you did. Hilarious. The
this
one person in the group that does not get motion sick didn't.
I think I was running around enough that I didn't actually notice it was happening. Which is crazy.
Yeah, I think it was just calling
out. Do we need
going...
metal?
Yeah.
There's some on this island. The shiny regular metal, if we want to real quick.
Drop anchor!
I'm not near the anchor. Is anyone dropping anchor?
I'm almost there.
Okay.
Anchor dropped.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, can't get there from.
That's a stone. That's a sand. That's a need. And we could use some more scrap, because our scrap collection was, I think, low last I recalled.
There's like 60 pieces.
Oh.
I think that's stone. I can't remember. What's the stuff on the wall side? Is this stone? Oh, copper. Oh, we'll take that. Hey,
so
that's a
here?
Moist panda.
We're just collecting the things in the water, because I don't think we need anything that's on the land.
No. Like, okay. if you wanna chop down trees and get, like, mangoes and stuff, that'd be fine. Because food
do
is always helpful.
Do you wanna eat a pineapple?
Do you wanna eat a pow-pow? And be stuck with me forever? Just me,
nope.
Myself, and I, and Xehanort, and also Xehanort, and another Xehanort. Everyone's Xehanort. Oh, I forgot about Bruce.
Found a pineapple.
It's like that time in the movie Morbius when he said it's Norton time.
It's Morbin time.
It's Morbin time.
I got some more sand, which I can turn into glass.
We do have a decent amount of sand, by the way.
Oh, I'm about to become chum here in a second.
That's great. You can always use more friends.
I am lower than Hermes Conrad doing limbo.
Hey, you know what? You know
so
what the trash compactor.
To go. We're good.
You know what the trash compactor does take?
Shark?
Giant clam!
Oh my god, a use for the clams.
The clams!
That's good to hear, Panda. You got your spot all set up. Sorry to hear it was a tiresome day.
What you working on there, Jay? Room building?
Yes.
There's a lot of asterisks in that.
Maybe.
Oh no.
Oh yes? I don't like these half windows. Like,
they're not great, are they? Partial normalcy is good normalcy. All right, I think we're done on the island.
I think so.
Where are we keeping raw copper? Oh, because it goes in the smelting chest, that's right.
Yeah. All right, hoisting the anchor.
Where's our box of rocks?
Wow.
It's
we
full, I think.
Found
a
it.
Lot of palm tree seeds.
It's, yeah, we haven't planted them in forever because they only give wood. As opposed to... For example, the mango trees that I have here that give wood and mango.
All right, there's another blue island on the radar coming up. I don't know which one it is, but it is not this. It's not the one we want to go to.
You know what I want right now, though?
What?
Valheim's middle mouse button to deconstruct things.
Yeah.
Fucking forgot how annoying that was.
You need an axe?
Yeah, I don't have one up here at the moment.
Where you at? There's the llama. Where's the Logrus?
Third floor.
I don't see your name, so... There you are. Okay. One more higher. Yep.
There we go. You can at least see... You can't see very well in this little...
Oh, hey, look. There goes a little raft. Bye, little raft.
Oh, do you want me to stop?
That's fine.
Ben, can I move the sail?
Where?
I was going to move it on top of the plants. Just because it's like blocks a really nice view for the lounge.
Sure, go ahead.
We're not using it at the moment, so...
Well, I mean, we do use it occasionally.
I meant literally this moment.
You're right. Right this second, we are not using it.
And the good news is we'll never be able to get to it to unroll it.
Just leave it opened and facing front, and we'll be fine.
There we go. The problem was when I placed it again, it rolled, so I had to, like, parkour my way over.
Yeah, it'll work. Oh, hey, wait, is that it on the left? That's it on the left. What is that on the left?
That is an oil rig.
I don't know which one that is. I don't recognize it. I think that's the new one.
Really? It's that close?
I plan to keep going past it. But yeah, I think that's the new one.
That'd be interesting if it was.
Oh, wow.
That looks like the new one from the pictures.
That is not at all what we planned to.
That's from the patch notes. That's the new one.
Huh. We got there fast.
That's okay. We'll be
back.
Pardon
me while I continue to take all of the wood for forever.
I'll just take the stuff from downstairs too. Or do you want me to keep refilling it?
I'll go and do a run of the nets at some point. I just have been taking it from the chest for the moment.
Yeah, keep an eye out for Bruce. We haven't seen him in a little bit. There's Bruce.
Wow. That is...
pretty wild, isn't it?
It really just looks like a normal oil rig, though.
Yeah.
Can we get closer?
We could. We're not.
I just want to see it.
We'll get there.
In like 3 weeks.
Nope.
There, we got closer.
You suck.
I'm gonna pick up and... Oh, wait, I can't.
God, I just wanna swim over there. Start doing the content.
Hey, Jordan.
Open wide, here comes the content. What?
I have a stone axe. I never needed that metal one. I'm an idiot.
I mean, I don't know about that. That's going pretty, being pretty aggressive. 1-2 on the single.
How's our fuel supply doing? Almost empty again. We have honey, we have potato. Go away, I just fixed that. I don't have any wood to do repairs.
Here, I got
shit.
Some. We could also just go through the traps.
Sure.
I think that's honestly where I got the wood that I gave you, was from the traps.
I've been trying to avoid the traps for the purposes of letting Jordan get the supplies, but take a cycle. Now I've got some to do repairs.
I have now used all of the wood in my inventory again. I'm headed downstairs to clean the traps.
I just cleaned them.
Oh, well, never mind.
I needed it for repairs. I can give you some, though. I've got more than what I need.
That's fine. I'm just going to go raid the wood chest.
Yeah, it's not like it's in danger of being empty.
I don't know. I've emptied half of it already.
Oh, shit. Okay, maybe it's time to start cutting the... Or start doing the trees again.
I mean, is it ever not time?
Well, when we didn't have any room for the wood, yeah.
Water them anyway, don't they? You might as well.
Yeah, it was just more because we didn't have room for the wood.
Is that Bruce I'm hearing? Or,
no, that's
or
me.
Jordan? Oh, you're cutting down, yeah. I can't jump on the roof anymore. Meters. I'm thirsty.
Here we go. Another room is done.
Yay, my room is done.
And now I'm gonna give myself the topmost bunk.
I better grab some soup before I need it. You just eating mangoes?
Yeah. They're good for you.
Maybe if you put like watermelon or if you put goat milk in the mixer.
So right now we've decided that there's nothing we can put in the mixer without recipes. I don't know if we ever did it with the other with the soup pot, but it might be the same way.
No, you just had to know what they were.
You had to know what the recipes were, so you had to have them. We don't have any recipes.
Have them.
Trust. I legitimately don't think that's how it'll work.
Just look up the recipes. See what works. See what happens.
I'm gonna do a thing and see what happens. I'm gonna.
All right.
I'm gonna try something. I want a, let's see.
You don't need to track down. Oh, you don't need to track down a blueprint for the juicer, though you will need to use items at the research table to learn it.
Mango. And I want, I have a mango. I need one pineapple and two coconuts. One.
Are you trying simple smoothie?
I don't know what I'm trying.
Mango, pineapple.
Pina colada?
Mango, pineapple, and two coconuts is the simple smoothie recipe. However, right above it says recipes are found in loot boxes. So
I need somebody to come and take the leftovers.
I already did.
Thank you.
I did it when you weren't looking. Yes.
Thank you. Start cooking.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of birds overhead. Meters.
Give me noms. I don't have a glass cup.
There's one in the cabinet right next to it.
Are glass cups efficient to make or no?
It is just four cups per one piece of glass.
It's not terrible.
It's not terrible. Could be worse.
Goat, are you ready to be milk? Grant me thy milk, goat! It was ready, in fact, to be milk. It granted me its milk.
Did that recipe do anything for you?
I don't know, it's still going.
I will say things appear to be a little more sturdy now that I've upgraded everything to solid wood.
Yeah, like, solid wood is way better. Like,
partially, Bruce is just leaving them alone more, and also they just have more hit points.
Well, we're also fast enough that it's a pain for Bruce to try and mess with us.
I legitimately wonder if that's a thing.
Don't we have reinforced, like, edges?
In a couple spots.
Around the edge, around the engine we do, basically.
Yeah.
We could do the entire outer outside, but then we would have to have more metal.
Iron, right?
Yeah.
Cool. Just trying to break that hook, because it only had, like, a couple of hooks left in it.
Yeah, a little crow's nest up here would be pretty nice.
I'm totally not having flashbacks to our insane tower of insanity.
Well, the funny thing is, I was talking about that last week and how nice it would have been if we still had that. You could just jump right up to the top of the radio tower.
Oh, hey, it made a thing.
Oh, yeah? You got a smoothie?
I don't know what it is, but it made a thing. Simple smoothie.
Oh, okay.
Smooth, bruh.
I'll admit I'm wrong. I thought you had to have recipes.
Well, you have to have recipes to tell you what to do. It's just that you can get them in-game or you can get them online.
Where are you? Where are you guys? There's only one, though. It only made one. I'm
yes,
not sure that
unfortunately,
it's worth
it is like soup and only makes one.
Oh, okay.
Here comes the scary boat.
I don't know what eggs are good for, but they fill up the container for biofuel wicked fast.
Are we gonna want to go on the boat? That one took forever.
On the boat, yeah. But we unlocked all the doors. So as long as we can...
It was just because we had to do the puzzles why it took forever.
Yeah, so like, it's not gonna be hard to get to the place, probably. But it is gonna be a pain in the ass because we don't have to go through all the puzzles, you know?
I hope you're right.
I actually don't know if there's even new things on this island to get. There are four new characters and 6 locations that we know of. So it's possible that we don't actually have anything to get here.
Well, we'll check. Or we'll die trying, isn't that right, Colin?
I really would rather just have worked on the raft instead of dying.
Anchor down, please.
We hit a rock. We're not going anywhere.
I know, but no. You say that, and we'll just drift away.
Again.
If we're lucky, because this is where some of the machine parts were, we'll find the robotic anchor.
Okay.
I have left. I'm going in.
I started to build the next level. I'm gonna finish.
Oh shit, I almost tried to stab you.
It's fine. Not certain PvP is on anyway.
I don't think we've ever had PvP.
Look, a loot box.
Grab. Crowbar, we used to open this door. Oh, yeah, thought you were still be here.
The rat?
Yeah. Thankfully, you can dodge them fairly easily.
I don't have a machete anymore, though. We don't have the machete.
Do you need a machete? I have one.
No.
If we find a puzzle for it... If we find a puzzle for it, I kept a machete just in case... Oh, my inventory's full. Fuck.
Nice.
I'm actually going to just try and climb to the top. Because
sure.
I feel like if there was anything in here, it would be up at the top after where we blow in the safe room.
Mm-hmm.
I ate a strawberry colada and increased my stats a lot.
Where was this?
a drink that I just picked up.
Oh yeah?
Strawberry colo- oh, hi Rat.
Where did you grab it?
In this room, I think.
Who knows how long that's been there?
I don't know, but it like raised my
Well, that's unfortunate. It appears that there was only one.
It raised
the rodent.
It raised my water almost a full and gave me an extra like blue bar.
Oh, sick.
I killed the rat and got some raw meat, by the way.
Excellent.
Cool. Cooking materials.
Delicious.
I've
rats.
Also now gotten into the thing. I've gotten
picked
the
up a note
for the steering wheel.
Oh,
the
that's a bullet.
Pick up a bullet.
I picked up a bullet.
Yeah, I see that. It's horrifying.
Did you pick up anything new, Jordan?
The blueprints were available again.
And a gas tank.
Oh, I guess some of the puzzle pieces are back in place.
Yeah, because we used the bullet to make a bomb.
Weird.
I remember we used the bullet to make a bomb.
Okay.
Oh, because we didn't keep those puzzle pieces, because we used them to make the bomb, they have respawned.
God.
How do I get over this dam?
I went through the door we blew up, by the way.
Haven't found anyone?
No, I've not found any people.
I can hear I can hear trouble.
I'm looking down at the boxes at the front of the ship, and I don't see anything down there either.
Colin, if you wanted to look up...
Actually,
hang
on.
We are at... We're at Vasagatan.
I didn't think we were
V-A-S-A-G-A-T-A-N.
Mm-hmm.
You can look that up real quick if you want to see what things are here that we could grab.
Maybe.
I just don't want to spend time, like, a lot of time here if nobody else wants to spend time here. I enjoy rewandering it now that we're, you know, better than we were.
I'm never better than I was.
I found a note that we didn't have. Which was a cassette.
I wonder if I can haul that box down with my hook. There's like a thing up on top of the ship up there, it looks like.
Oh, like at the very top of the ship?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see that.
Austin, were you fighting something?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm in the study. I don't see anything.
At least I got some more plastic.
Yeah, I've got loads of plastic and random nonsense.
Another note, another cassette, and another rat.
Got some cooked beets I'm gonna eat. Got another note.
Oh, somebody found Olaf.
No.
Oh, yeah, that goes to everyone, and it has audio.
Yeah, I just picked that up.
And we completed the achievement for investigation. Pain as incentives, I can discipline them. And by
sharing their blood, the mutations increase. Oh. Olaf, no. React the same. I've received a transmission from a place called Caravan Town, not far from here.
They have an active animal population. Oh. He's the reason why we have all these messed up animals. The Rock.
Oh, this is the new villain.
A villain named Olaf. Who'd have ever thought?
My inventory is too full of stuff. Hey, I've got a red melon drink. Does anyone want a red melon drink?
Sure.
I had to eat a bunch of radishes. Now I've got coconut beet as a drink. My inventory is full and I can't carry any more scrap. Where is there any other food that I can eat? Melon.
Then I have no idea where you are.
I'm eating melons, can't you hear me?
Apparently, did you guys know there's apparently a car jack that you use to open a room blocked by a metal cabinet, which you make from metal mechanical components?
Yeah, I think we did that.
No.
I don't know if we did that or not.
I remember doing that.
I think I'm up on like the second or third floor.
But I think that's it. I don't see any other... anything else.
Yeah, I think I've gotten everything that I can up here. I'm heading back to the boat.
Damn.
Might do a quick swim through the water here, though, and see if there's anything down here worth...
Something that's respawned, maybe?
Yeah, just see if there's any easy grabs or easy wins for... Like a giant clam and some free sand. Why do I feel like our oxygen lasts a lot longer?
Do you have the thing attached or no?
No, I don't.
They did upgrade the oxygen meter, and because they've added an entire new underwater system.
Where you need to have more air. Yeah, I saw some of the underwater level and I was like, you better give me more oxygen.
Yeah, for real.
Alright, I'm headed back to the boat.
I'm putting the drinks in the metal shed in the galley.
Okay. Do we need to make another big chest for scrap metal?
Yes.
How do we make the big storage chests? Is it the large
titanium,
storage?
Titanium, I believe.
Okay. It is titanium.
And we've got plenty
of titanium.
I mean of room. We've got 4 titanium.
Hey! Look who it is! Joe, thank you so much for the raid, my friend. How is everyone? It's the Retrovian invasion. I'm doing well. Doing well. We're just, we're kicking with some Raft. So I know it says retro. Was it still, Wind Waker Zelda Ubuthon?
Run that by me again.
Zelda Ubuthon.
What?
Yes, you heard it. How does my hair keep getting more and more magnificent? Man, I don't know. It's the longer I get it, the more soft it gets, and it just does what it wants now. Beat Wind Waker, moved on to Four Swords Adventure. We did that at Christmas. It was a fun time. I'm gonna make them do it again.
I don't know how much make there is to that, but yes.
Are you just playing it by yourself then? Or did you get people?
Somebody
to play
didn't
with
notice
you?
Bruce took a chunk out.
Oh, Bruce.
No, so
the
I did.
Whiny bastard.
I just didn't get a chance to fix it. I will allow you. I will allow that. Playing with yourself.
Is he the masturbator?
He's a master debater. I am starving.
Is there a reason our water tank isn't filling up?
Is it the battery dead?
I don't know. Where's the battery for it?
Right here. And the answer is yes.
Oh.
Jordan, can
That's
you get
I
out of the kitchen real quick?
The other ones too.
Thank you.
Oh.
Battery socketed.
Radical.
That's why I always use these ones too, just to.
JT Ice 4240, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the party. I am Chocobose, or Colin, depending on how you feel. And primarily play retro, but right now we are balls deep in Raft.
We're going back over stuff. Hey, we should probably pull away from this island if we're done. We need to be moving towards our next destination.
What's the next coordinate?
I have no idea.
I can hear a seagull. Get him. Get him. Get him.
You see, that would require me to know what I'm doing, and that is something that I absolutely do not do, is know what I'm doing.
Press T. And on the left-hand side are some tags. Tell me the one after Vasagatan?
Oh, you want to go to Balboa, 7281.
Yep. Hey, Lady Silver, thank you so much for the follow as well. Welcome to the party. Last time you were balls deep in a raft, you got kicked out of Gander Mountain. Man, that's
7281.
Yes.
That's a shop I haven't heard of in a long time.
Also, you mistook my not knowing for actually thinking I didn't know and not.
That's because they shut down.
I mean,
what it was, which was trying to avoid doing anything.
I've replanted the trees, by the way. So now you have a little more space. If you want to do anything with it, Ben.
Hold on, we're going to spin for a second.
Oh.
Whee!
Oh, ho, 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 ho. So excited. I just can't hide it.
Physics be damned in the face of science.
Nope, I'm just going to shove like 20 plastic in there. That's cool, right?
Yeah.
Oh, in the trash compactor?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's basically what I've been doing.
I mean, that's what it's
for. We're on our way to Balboa Island.
Uh-oh.
What is the trash again?
We use it to buy stuff.
So did you guys know that you can walk while still in your menu?
Yeah.
I just learned that.
Found a spot that Bruce took out.
Do we not have the metal to reinforce all these yet, then?
No, we definitely do not. Our raft is kind of large. Also, it's just cheaper to use the renewable wood and... Like, we have a lot of wood and plastic. We should just use the wood and plastic.
To be fair, can we just talk about the fact that we have a reinforced toilet and Bruce hasn't done anything to it ever?
Yep. I think I hear him. No, there's a lot of sounds on the boat now, and I sometimes get things crossed.
Yeah.
The trash compactor honestly sounds like Bruce ripping up things.
Do we want to...
I've strung some lights up on the outside of the boat, because, you know...
Thank you.
Make it more festive, be able to see our gigantic thing that looks like... With how it's painted, it literally looks like a cargo ship that's just covered in cargo containers stacked to oblivion.
I don't know why I didn't think to put any there.
You know what? I like it.
For what it's worth, that was in fact not a complaint, just a statement of what is.
No, we have a large raft.
Give you a lore draft. I don't know.
Please?
Give me a lore draft.
Sir, may I have another?
Absolutely. Carl, come here. Let me snip you.
Oh, what?
Poor Carl's getting snipped. Oh, no. Alright, I'm gonna use my new bed. I recommend maybe we all sleep. Or no, is it daytime now?
Ain't nobody got no time for sleep. We gotta work all day, all night.
Okay.
60 hours a week, let's go.
There's an island over there.
That's how burnout, Jordan. You know that as well as I do.
There's no such thing as burnout.
That
There's
is
only more work.
That is That is
only
very that is very bad.
Are we going to this island? Do you want to stop there?
It's small. Let me pull out
That's not a no.
Let me pull out my binoculars. Yeah, what the hell? Let's do it.
Ready, set, hurt.
Oh, my barrel. My barrel. Okay, I got it.
I don't think this is a Dwayne Johnson island, so...
Yeah, it's not big enough for a rock.
By the way, did you see my new horrendous pipe work over here?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, I fell through the bottom of the raft.
I had no choice.
I've escaped. I'm back on. I made it up.
All right. Somebody help me on the right-hand side line up with this island.
You are good. Ever so slightly.
Well, I guess we're just going to hit it. Thanks, Colin.
I told you you were good.
I wanted to line up with it, not run into it.
Oh.
Also, you're wasting so many pipes.
Look, I actually couldn't get it to be less than less than that.
I'm starving.
I tried, but because of how pipes work, that's how it had to be.
I don't know how to remove pipes, so...
It's X.
There, I have removed
the simple battery. I am now taking the simple battery to the battery charger.
Then do I want to go in the water while we're here?
We should probably make another battery charger. Is probably
I
the
just
thing
said
we
that.
We should really make two. We're starting
Colin,
to get enough
you?
Electronic
on the
things
island.
That.
Oh, I was trying to give you back. Where do these pipes go?
They don't really have a home right now, so. Just
where's the recharging station?
Left-hand side.
Pick a place.
Between... It's over here.
Oh, it's between the engines. All right.
Yeah, is anyone going underwater?
I need to find food, because I'm apparently starving to death.
I'm currently trying to... unload these.
There are soups in the kitchen.
Oh boy, it's Aku Aku.
Yeah, I can see my vision blacking out.
And I'm wall jumping.
Our corals are sad.
I made a bunch of rat steaks earlier. Nom 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 nom. Yeah, I'm fine now.
I think I found a new tiki.
Where are you at?
Oh, I'm done now.
Oh.
I looted the whole island.
Except for the flowers.
I don't really care about the flowers.
We don't really need them.
But we need more paint.
Well, okay,
you
say
checked
that.
My paint bucket?
We need a paint scheme. It looks like Dookie.
The paint scheme is chaos.
I think you mean it looks amazing, and thank you, Austin, for all your hard work.
No, well, yes, thank you for all your hard work, but I think it just needs to look like a Margaritaville. Let's just look like Jimmy Buffett threw up everywhere.
That's literally how it looks right now. I don't know what you're talking about.
More purple and more green. How's it going, Hav?
Is this thing not watering because it doesn't have any water?
No, they should
not
have. They should have water.
I just put a new battery in it. That's what it needed.
I have a shovel. Why?
I have a shovel.
I thought I saw dirt that could be harvested there.
I don't think so.
Maybe not.
Maybe not. I dug up a totem on the island already.
Do you want a shovel, Jordan? Where are you at?
No, I'm down underwater now.
Oh, okay. No one dropped anchor, so we're going to fly away from you if we don't. No one drops
trying to
anchor.
Catch a breath during a meeting. Code being lame AF. Code seems like you can do that. I have tried the Shinryu difficulty. It was a pain in the ass.
I mean, so was Lufenia Plus when it first came out, so.
Yeah. Actually, I feel like I got the hang of that pretty fast. Because it was just one mechanic. Do this, or you're dead. Now it's the enemy, you know, once their force meter goes up a certain point, you start just taking damage over time. And the only way to prevent it is to go into force mode. And you only have so many uses of that. It's insane.
Enjoy it more. Is this a digging spot, Ben?
It is not.
Enjoy it more than L+. I'm probably going to get there. Maybe Kane wasn't the best choice for a first force weapon.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Dissidia Final Fantasy Opera Omnia added new difficulty.
I'm a goddamn idiot. I just drank salt water.
Nice.
Alright, there's...
Alright, I'm ready to leave the island.
That's... Oh, this could be unfortunate.
What?
Austin and I are both definitely at the bottom of the ocean.
Bye!
So long, and thanks for all the fish.
Okay, no, I'll stay here. I'm sorry.
We'll build our own blackjack raft with blackjack and hookers.
We'll build our own blackjack with blackjack and blackjack. Hypothetically, you guys could build your own raft.
No.
Sail away.
And
you have to remain in the vicinity.
I've been okay.
Because the raft mechanically stays attached to the other raft, because the raft is one continuous chunk. It's how our bathroom works.
That's true. Just doing the old work in.
Hey, really far out, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Trying to make things. Trying to better myself at the same time, trying to feel better. And that's working pretty well.
Coming at you with the shears, man.
Oh, yeah. Time to get the old snip snip swole, Carl.
No, I think he meant me.
Oh.
I did, in fact, mean him.
Time to get the old snip snip, Ben.
Better ask Steph first.
I hear Bruce.
I saw that coming from a mile away.
Nothing quite like eating a well-cooked steak underwater.
I mean, there's definitely...
Kitty cat, you feeling better?
There's definitely some salt content.
You feel a little braver now?
Is he back already, or is that something else?
That's me.
That was like right... That water splashing was like right in my ear, so I thought it was
Bruce. Alright, I'm good. Let's roll, or whatever.
I have also emerged onto the boat.
We've got to break free!
Someone want to raise the anchor for me?
Sure, I'm right here. So how do we make it so you can raise anchor from up there?
We need the new anchor, probably.
If there is a new anchor. We haven't actually done enough research to know if there's even a new anchor to get.
And last time we played, there was nothing in the Wikipedia articles yet, so... Or the wiki articles, so, you know.
I see.
No information at the time.
Man, it's almost like original video games. Where you had to figure it out yourself.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, since we're moving, will someone pick up the anchor and put it back down and just see if it works?
I could try.
Have you tried turning your anchor off and back on again?
It's just an X remove.
How do I destroy it?
You hold X.
What do I do if I don't have an X key?
Like that.
Panic.
Oh, no, don't drop anchor. Okay,
nicely done, Colin.
It did it on its own.
Uh-huh.
I put it down and it decided it wanted to drop.
It's alright, man. We're not here to blame you.
So did that do anything, Ben?
Nope. Flipping the switch doesn't do anything.
Also, our engines are freaking out.
Is there a connection thing?
Are they out of fuel, like I told you they might be? Oh shit, I'm underwater, hold on.
Oh,
quick,
yeah,
turn them back on.
They immediately were out of fuel.
Yeah, because we haven't been filling the,
We gotta figure this that out.
That's what I was trying to tell you, is we need to conserve juice. So, if you see the biofuel bucket full with a lid, pick it up. Because it stops making more biofuel.
It's still doing the thing, but it's
still doing
full.
It's still doing what thing?
The chugging.
No, this is normal speed.
This is normal speed?
Now they're off.
Okay.
But we're not moving.
Now they're on. This is normal.
Hey, kitty cat, you're okay?
I thought, what's... So there's a fast speed?
No. So where's the anchor thing?
Ben, I promise
on the
you
right
this
hand
is
side.
Not the speed that they're supposed to
oh,
be
it's
going.
It's the little thing down there.
We're not moving.
Yeah, we're not
Try
going anywhere.
That anchor button. Yeah, we're not moving.
Yeah, we're not going anywhere. It's like the anchor got like when the anchor got removed, it broke something. Or we added too many planks somewhere?
No.
Because it has more to do with plank width, right?
No,
plank
the total
contact with the water.
I think it's total planks on the boat.
Is it?
But.
Oh.
We were fine just a minute ago.
Yeah,
but
they took the thing off.
Hang on, but the engines aren't.
They would be struggling
if
we had that problem.
Yeah, I was gonna say they aren't doing the thing.
They look
they're
like they're struggling to me.
If you drop the anchor again.
I dropped the anchor.
Okay. When the anchor is dropped, this is struggling.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then we weigh anchor, and it's they're still struggling.
No, they're not.
They're
going.
They're moving fine on my screen, but they are not,
not,
not
one,
moving forward.
They're
yeah,
not.
We're definitely not moving forward, though.
So I want.
There
Ben,
must be a desync.
Ben, watch my stream.
Hold on. Yeah, I see your stream.
They're
yep, they
they're
are definitely,
chugging.
They're definitely chugging on Colin's stream.
And if I'm the world, that means something is.
That means you're right. Yeah. Go up and break a couple platforms on the
well,
newest.
I would say we do have another engine we could throw down.
Sure, drop a new engine.
Don't remember where we put it. That's the only thing I can think of is that we're going past the.
And it can be anywhere as long as it's plugged into the same fuel line.
Right.
I guess put it back here, right?
That's probably what I would suggest, or perpendicular to the ones we already have.
So, like...
No, like right here.
Right.
Wait, not perpendicular, sorry. Parallel.
Parallel.
Can you see where I have it?
No,
okay.
Not right now. You should be able to put it there.
Cannot. Well, because you guys are taking out more than. Okay.
You only need one by three, guys. What are you doing?
Because it actually takes two by three.
No. It's one by three.
Yes, but the total space that it uses.
See?
There we go. Yes, I know. But the total. I wanted you to turn it around and face it the other way.
Why?
Which side is the fuel line on, sir?
I mean, we just loop it around. I don't know if it would have worked, because wouldn't that mean that reverse is...
Yeah, I think they have to all face the same direction.
Yeah, because then when Ben controls them all with one thing, so... Alright, I'm gonna waste pipes.
Yeah, but I thought it didn't matter what even direction the engines were facing we found.
Honestly, I don't even remember anymore.
Remember? Like, we had engines facing all four corners of the freaking boat.
Did we?
Yes.
I really don't remember that.
Yeah,
I don't
like,
remember
it. It does not matter at all what direction they are. But, alright.
Try it now.
Nope, now it's chugging. Is the anchor still
down?
Oh,
yeah, the anchor's still down. We did. Or... Wait, we brought the anchor back up the first time. Alright, anchor's up.
We're still going in place.
Did you pull the anchor level up there, Ben?
Nah, it's up right now. Now it's down. Now it's up again.
It says we're out of fuel again?
Well, so each engine needs its own source of fuel.
Maybe, yeah, maybe.
And they're all piped
just...
in. Just fill the big tank. Oh, I thought you grabbed some. Yeah, that should be good. Nope, we still don't have enough go juice.
Something has gone horribly wrong.
And Bruce has eaten another chunk. And I can't even repair it.
Oh, we made another biofuel thing?
Yeah, I did, because we run out of fuel, so I was like, let's just make more biofuel container.
What has happened?
Well, we built two whole new floors of
stuff. Isn't there a thing that tells us how many blocks our raft is?
Yeah, but I think you have to trade for it.
I mean, but it wasn't a problem when we rolled up to this island.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was like, yeah.
Literally wasn't building anything during that time. So
no, that is weird.
Yeah.
All right, everyone out of the pool.
Yeah, let's log out and log back in.
Yeah.
That's really weird.
I'm gonna log back into being starving and.
Well, here, don't log back in yet. I'm
dying of
dehydration.
It's gonna be great.
So we can all agree though that it broke after I was told to remove the anchor, right?
Yeah.
So I don't know how that would have broke it, but that seems to be the culprit.
I blame the game.
Hav, if you're still out there, have you beat Shinryu difficulty yet? Who did you use? Because I'm curious. I tried it with Warrior of Light, Prompto, and Kane. They're working perfectly now.
It turns out I was just too heavy for the boat.
No, I legitimately don't know what happened there. The something did not like that we took
away
the...
The game just freaked out.
Yeah.
It happens.
It was like...
Check to see if you can turn off the fifth engine or the extra engine and if it'll run fine without it.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now. That's a chicken floating in the water, walking away.
Hit it with your hook.
Wait, is that our chicken? Is anyone logging back in?
I am. I am in the moment. Processing. Loading assets.
Oh, the engine was off the whole time.
No. I literally just turned it off.
Okay, you did then.
Just to see if that extra engine was actually needed or not.
So we are at five engines deep right now, because I turn off 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I turn off the fifth engine and we stop. So we are five engines deep, so we might as well leave the sixth engine here.
Just in case.
Yeah, if you want to disconnect it temporarily,
turn it around so that it faces the same direction as all the others.
Sure, do it. Go for it.
It is facing the same direction.
No, I mean facing the same level of piping.
Oh.
Yeah, let him play with it. We got time. Let me know if you want me to stop or something.
Negative, Ghost Rider.
Where are we even going again?
We are off to Bermuda.
To the moon.
Balboa.
Is that the one with the bear?
Maybe?
We need more bees.
Yeah, we definitely need more bees.
We have a bunch of bees, I think.
This is a level 1 emergency. We only have 2 beehives.
I think we have jars of bees near the island gear. Last week I saw some and I wasn't sure what to do with them.
Yeah, Colin or Austin found 9 jars of Barbies. Of bee jars.
Now, yeah, I found them last week.
You need 15 jars to make a beehive, though.
Are you serious?
Really?
Yep.
That is some shit.
So we need more.
Well, we skipped an island the other day that had bees, and we could have stopped and caught them. Well, we need the canister gun, don't we?
Nope, you just need a net.
Okay, so it is the net. The canister gun is just for animals.
15 jars of bees.
That is just...
In order to make a beehive.
That is asinine to me.
Planks, plastic, clay, 2 hinges, and 15 jars of bees.
Whoa there, Aldo.
Which seems excessive.
Why don't you just go make us some Pepsi while you're at it?
I would love to. Okay, grab out. I forget, is the fish better to cook or use in soup?
Eh? I don't think the fish has a preference.
Put the engine down, and it is on the same line.
All right, I'm going turn to it turn on. It see on. If we stop.
It's going backwards.
Nope, it just changed directions.
Well, could someone
I
hit
did that?
The, yeah, someone hit the change direction. Now.
Yeah. Give me a minute. I get stuck on the ladder. All right. Everybody off?
Yes.
Yep.
Everybody on.
Huh?
Yep, they all came on.
Okay.
All right, changing directions.
They all change directions.
Again, color me wrong.
Okay, I'll take it.
Logic be damned.
I'm sure we could hand wavy emit somehow.
Hashtag video game logic is what that's
you
called.
Know, it is entirely video game logic.
Like,
I need to see Professor Jensen again someday, because he gave a really cool panel on physics and video games.
Just keep thinking about going to Homecoming at some point.
It is our 10 year. They want us to go.
Yeah, I was actually thinking about looking at about taking the day off, taking the time off for it.
Yeah, Austin, we know you're not gonna having a frickin', you know,
not gonna happen, Mike.
Follow his dreams and move across the world.
Yeah, I recommend against it, personally.
So,
it's very annoying.
Is this like a? You're gonna be over there for the rest of your life, kind of thing, or is this like it's only until only until something else happens?
It depends. Cause it's scheduled for 3 years, but if things go well, then we can stay longer, and we can even apply for citizenship. So,
dang, yeah.
At that point. It's more a question of, is it a place where we want to be? So, yeah, I don't know. We'll find out.
I have a coworker over there. I'm going to tell him to grief you.
You're going to dox me in real life, mate?
Absolutely.
Small island ahead.
Yep.
Do we want to stop or keep going?
Keep going. We've got a half hour left.
That battery is dead. That's just that battery. It's probably where the trees aren't being watered.
Yeah, you just check the batteries out up here. I was just coming to do that.
Yeah, if you look at the batteries, they actually have lights on them. Telling you whether they're alive or dead.
I need some wood for the furnaces, apparently.
Well, good news, we have wood.
Yeah, clean up storage there.
Hi, kitty cat.
Hey, who's on the right hand side there? I can't see your name. Hey, Bearhead.
That's Austin.
Yeah.
Will you help me make sure I don't hit the
I had a lag spike.
Yeah, I had had one as well.
Yeah, we're fine. We're good. You have plenty of time. I see watermelons. Yeah, I didn't think that would work. Okay. What are you doing, Ben? There we go. Well executed.
Bruce, you fucker. I just repaired that. I don't have any wood, so I can't repair it.
Here, hold on. Where are you? I have wood.
I have wood now.
We're going to want to put some reinforced pieces there.
He seems to just pick a spot at this point. Especially now that the whole thing all the way around...
Well, the good news is we're here.
We're where?
We're at the Balboa, I think.
Yeah. We're coming up on Caravan City.
I'm gonna go grab our trash cubes.
Yeah, there better be a trading post up here.
There's usually on big islands. But, oh, wait, I don't know about story islands. You're right.
I don't know about story islands either.
This is Dwayne's Island, or is that a different island?
I don't know. I don't remember how to get on this place. I know there's like one side of the island where we can get up.
Oh, is that this one?
I think this is the one with like the canyon down the middle. Yep. We're not.
Oh, Lord. Oh Lord, they coming.
Bruce, you jerk butt. Get off of there.
Ben, can we try going right?
Yeah, I'm turning us.
Okay. I'm so far away, I can't tell. Oh, there we go. I wonder if we just jump from Jordan's top floor, if we could. Get close.
How's our biofuel doing?
Well, they're still making it.
All right, I see the bridge. Is that it? I think it's, is it through there? I don't remember. I don't think it was through there, but there is a flat land through that crack.
Fuel is in the process of being made again. Oh yeah, this island.
Yeah, I don't want to say it, but I think we need to go all the way around. There's just never a good way to land on this island.
No, Not unless we had that massive zipline tower still up.
Yeah. But that was a... That thing was a death trap. And that was before we added the really nice condominium complex.
It's true.
Battery's almost dead.
I wonder if they'll ever do like a solar powered. There's a tiny outcropping on our left, but I don't think that's how we get in.
Did we? If we do solar, it's gonna require like titanium and a million resources.
Yeah. But the good news is you know, if you build one, you'd probably be okay for a while.
Like, I just want a solar battery charger. I don't even need...
Yeah, no, I'm...
Like, engines or anything else. Just a solar battery charger.
Mm-hmm.
I know that's what you meant, basically.
Yeah. Oh! Is that it? It's like a cave?
I don't remember if we can get in there or not, but I can pull closer so you can
try.
Well,
there is a beach,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah, there's a cave that you have to go through to
get
in. Yeah,
then I think it's right there.
Oh, yeah, that looks like a thing.
Oh god, the binoculars have a zoom.
Bruce, you be good while we're gone. Don't destroy important parts of our ship.
All right, get ready to.
All right, I'm gonna disembark.
Somebody,
I got anchor.
Somebody, go ahead and drop the anchor.
Let me check to make certain this is actually where we're supposed to be. No.
It's not.
This is not an entryway.
Oh.
This is just a cave.
Are we sure?
Austin just went down there.
I know, but I'm much like Jordan. I swear it's a cave that we're supposed to.
Well, then go look.
Oh no,
we
he's
have
right.
time.
No, I don't think it's this. I was thinking. I'm wondering if there's another one.
Jesus,
Bruce.
Scared the shit out of me.
It's not that cave, but it's definitely a cave.
Yeah.
Well, if we keep going forward, it looks like there's a beach up ahead that we could dock at.
Yeah, I'll swim with Jordan and we'll do what we can.
Oh, we have anchor down.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on
it. Here we are.
Just a little too early.
Yep, watch out for the radioactive waste.
There's radioactive waste?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah.
Also watch out for the bear.
Yeah, this is the port.
Like Dover?
Yeah. Nah, this is like way... You're gonna see it, and you're gonna be like, how did we ever think the other one was where we were supposed to go? Okay. Alright.
The bear is eating the berries still, by the way.
Cool. Should we murder it?
That means...
Oh, that's the ultra bear.
Yeah, that's the super bear, and she is... Mad, she is chasing me now. I accidentally distracted her, and she is probably going to kill me. Yep.
Good. That means that we have some time.
I thought that she was just, like, permanently distracted.
Oh, Jesus. Yep, no, she's gonna... She killed me in two shots.
Colin, can you help me land?
Yep. Turn a little bit left.
I'm waiting.
Actually, you know what? Just steady on. I'm gonna just drop the anchor here, I think.
I wanna get a little bit closer. We can go in reverse.
Alright. We're good.
Yep. We've basically hit the wall anyway, so we should be
good. The problem is the anchor is really far back, so I can't tell, like, I can't watch the front and then go to the back at the same time.
Yep. Honestly, I would move it farther forward, but it looks like eventually we're going to have powered one anyway, so...
We also don't take damage to the raft from running into things. So, but what are you doing?
We got 20 minutes.
All right, explore every crack.
Well, you're gonna have to rescue our dead bodies first.
Are you both dead?
Yeah.
Are you both dry?
I mean, yeah, but we don't respawn. We just lay here limply on the ground.
Yeah, don't go that way, Ben.
I'm somewhere at the top of the hill, probably.
She went back to the berries, so...
Great. I shot an arrow at her when she went to murder Jordan, and then she came and two-shot me. Just brap, brap, and I went, oh, nope, okay.
Yeah, if you happen to see us, let us know.
Well, my view is of the grass, so... I can see a tree out of the corner of my eye.
Oh, look.
The hell is this?
That is horrifying, is what it is. Oh, it says ND. NDL?
Oh, what has happened? Apparently, there was a button that says unstuck, and then I hit teleport to safe location, and I have no idea where I am now. There is sand.
You're probably on the beach.
I would hope so, but...
Did you keep all your items?
Yeah, I'm still dead.
Oh.
I just hit unstuck.
I also did that.
Oh, now you're on top of me, I think.
Ben, do you want to go check the beach real quick?
Yeah, I'm going back to the beach.
We're in a pile together. Just a pile of dead corpses.
It's an idiot sandwich.
Incapacitated. I don't know if I told you this, but Alicia's mom is visiting right now. And she brought one of her cats, who is apparently too derpy to be left behind. And she's a skittish kitty cat. But she keeps getting brave enough while I'm on the computer and thinks I'm distracted. That I hear her, like, leap into the windowsill to stare outside, and then I'll turn, and she'll just, like, drop and just, like, skitter back underneath the couch.
Aww. Nope, I found the wrong spot, but I have wild berries now, so we can move the bear if we need to.
I don't think we move the bear, do we? I actually don't remember.
I've gotten lost on this island, so... Compass is the one thing I wish we had.
What would it point you towards, though?
I don't care if it's north
or your if it was like Minecraft, it'd be nice for like a spawn.
Yeah, no, that would be awesome, but if we want to keep with the, you know, the game mythos, north would be fine as long as I knew which direction from the raft I'd traveled. And that's the problem. I'm now wandering this island and don't know where I'm going.
All unstuck right. Has appeared. Dare I touch it again?
Can I type unstuck?
No, it leaves me in the same spot.
Well, the text box just came up for me.
I found a beach. I found a raft.
You think if it took them to a safe location, it would take them to our raft?
Nope, I'm on a different beach because I don't see him. This is
actually tell where I got stuck at too.
Problem is, there's a button that says surrender and respawn, but you lose 2/3 of your inventory.
Yep.
I mean, we might have to, but...
Do you have anything worthwhile?
Yes. Yeah. Kind of want to watch. Are you streaming?
No, I'm not. Can be, though.
Where the hell's the ranger station?
I might as well pull up Collins since there's nothing to...
Ranger station, relay station 2, 4, and 6.
Yeah, I found a relay station. I feel like I've missed the ranger station. Is this Mega Bear or is this a regular bear?
Just avoid it.
That's a regular bear.
Go back. Have you gone back to where we came in at yet, Ben?
I did, and you weren't over there.
Oh, that's a dead bear.
Oh, that's a Colin.
Hello. I know there's a signpost right here, so that's why I was trying to... Ranger station's this way. I'm in pain.
Why are you in pain?
I soloed a bear. I'm like Gaston.
No one. Guys like Colin.
Fuck.
Like, so we're not down
oh,
there.
Oh, wait, it's the toxic.
It's a different beach.
Is it?
I remember this island, Ben.
Yep, I know which island. I'm coming down. I'm climbing down this hill to the beach. Wish me luck.
This was the jumping puzzle of radioactive waste.
Yep.
Oh, did these sink last time?
I think so. Alright, so here's a beach. Hey! I found some scrubs!
Did you find our friends?
I have to find a bed?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to take them all the way to our raft.
You just collapse right back down.
And just threw my body down on the ground.
All right.
I think the raft is to your right there if you just swim through the water.
I can't see it, but Colin, are you coming to get me?
No.
All right, come on.
I made it to the ranger station. Biofuel refiner is all that's up here and a bunch of plastic.
Well, since you're not helping carry bodies. Yeah, I saw that. Since you're not helping carry bodies, please go check the wiki for what else we can find on this island.
Yes, I will do that. Raft, Balboa Island.
Yeah, I think so.
I love watching you just carry our booties through the water into the moonlight.
Wait, do you have both of us?
No.
No. Can't. Yeah, that'd be too helpful.
Well, we had a 50-50 shot as to which direction to go around the island.
No, I'm fairly sure it's this direction, but I think it's literally the opposite side of the island.
Alright, Balboa, the building you need is Relay Station 6. God, that was the one I was going towards.
What's in Relay Station 6?
The new character.
Okay.
His name is Jahoney. It's actually Johnny, but you know.
Hey, there it is.
I'm gonna go find him.
We know it's Relay Station 6, so...
Now Ben has to climb up 5 flights of stairs to put me in a bed. I love that I can hear the, like, joyful music in the background.
Oh, and yeah, this is the downside. We should probably have an emergency bed on the bottom floor. Don't you agree, Ben?
No.
Oh, yes. I was going to say, you're okay with dragging their corpses upstairs?
Are you going to just drive the boat over there, or are you going to...
I'm going to come back and get you. Actually, no, I'll drive the boat over there.
I was going to say...
Will you help me drive the boat here, Austin?
Sure, what do you need me to do?
Right now, just help me keep an eye out for when I can turn.
Okay.
And raise the anchor, too.
Anchors away, matey.
All Right, can you be on my left-hand side and tell me that I'm not hitting rocks? Okay.
Keep going.
God, I wish I had another sign.
Gonna run out of water.
You can begin a turn. Not a full turn, though.
We have two pure water reservoirs on our raft.
There we go.
I know, I'll go get some more water here in a second. I just... Alright.
You're doing good, matey.
I'm stopping to get some water, refill my water bottle.
I can hear that all the way from here.
The chugging of the engine?
No, the water being... It sounds like someone's peeing.
Did our engines just quit?
Yep. Give me a second. I'll
put
a biofuel in them.
This is why I was like, we need to just use our sails for a little while.
No, we have the biofuel, it's just not in the thing. Fire's plank? Do the engines require planks?
No.
They might... There, they're going now.
They shouldn't require a plank.
I think if they all go dry, you have to start one with a plank to get the
I have never heard of that.
For,
that is
for the fuel pressure to get up.
God, where...
It makes a little bit of sense, but also I'm just bullshitting.
Say, that sounds like, a Philip
left.
K. Dick fact.
I mean, it makes sense to me. You basically cause the engine to refresh itself and go, hey, I should look for fuel. And then it goes, oh shit, I've got fuel, and then it's fine.
I keep going right, the direction it says Relay 6 is, and it's not that direction.
Austin, will you go grab Jordan's body while I bring us up to shore?
Sure. Give me one second. I was grabbing eggs, and those poor animals need, they need some more water. Okay, Jordan's body is somewhere over there. There it is.
There we go. There we go. Ah. The solemn music has started. I truly am alone.
Are you dead?
I have died.
Oh, have you? Okay,
no,
we'll just wait.
I haven't. I'm fine.
We'll just wait here for your unstuck to appear.
No, I'm good. I'm still heading to Station 6. Lead me, O Alpaca of Justice. Oh, there's so many bees over here. I wish I had a net.
I'm coming. I have one.
Jordan is on the way.
You'll head to Station 6. That's the route I was taking.
Well, that's also where we all need to be anyway, so...
Ha, B.
No way.
I'm charging with scissors in hand.
Ben, are you on the boat still?
No,
did you
I'm
say
not.
Shiv?
Okay, good.
I'm not confirming or denying what I did or didn't say.
No, that's fine.
Not until his lawyer gets here. I've immediately lost sight of Jordan. Now I am lost.
I ran straight up the hill. There's a goat!
Kill it!
Goodbye, goat! It's running away with the milk. Actually, is it a girl goat? It's a different goat. I haven't seen this type of goat before.
Well, we don't have a canister net on us, so...
We also don't have the dirt to support it. You said Station 6?
Yeah.
Bear!
Where?
On the way to Station 6.
Okay. Which is maybe this way?
Just find
There's the blueberry bear. That's not the way to go. Is it
Alpaca!
Alpaca?
Yep, you'll see a goat, and then you'll see a sign, and then you'll see a bear, and then you'll see a goat, or alpaca. And bees. I found the bees.
You found the bees? Okay, be careful. I think there's another bear over there.
I went up the hill, and I have not found anything.
Do you want me to stare where I was?
No, as long as you're okay, it's fine.
Oh, no.
Headed up toward Station 6 still. I'm walking
I
past the empty locker.
Station 6, but that's wrong.
Yep, keep going past the empty locker.
I am now lost. Jordan, where did you go in regards to the bear? Did you go across
to the right?
You're going the wrong way, George.
I know, I'm going back for Austin.
Okay.
You're right and down a pathway?
Yeah, there's like a little side pathway there that then takes you to another signpost.
Johnny, you're an idiot.
Past the bear or no? Oh, wait, stop. No. I see you. I got there by accident, but
I am
here.
You still see me?
Yeah, I see you. I'm right here.
There you are. Yeah, so I came down here, and here's a sign for Relay Station 6, and it makes this play.
I got Johnny!
Hey, we all did. We just didn't get the cutscene.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
Only one person needs to go up.
Apparently so. Wait, Jordan, did it not trigger for you and I got the other person?
It did. No, it didn't. I mean, it didn't for me when you did that earlier, no.
Weird. Yeah, look, there's an alpaca.
Did you get Johnny then, Jordan?
I saw something about Johnny, but I don't know that I got him. I didn't see...
Sure.
I think I did.
It would have popped up in the upper right corner.
Bees or where?
Oh, there they are. Glorious little bees.
I think I see two swarms.
Is Relay Station 6 up the hill?
Yeah, it's at the top of a hill. You have to go through a cave.
Huh. Here's some honeycomb. Don't mind if I do.
Intermediate hey, nice. Benevolence. Bees. Yeah, so if it popped up in the upper right of your screen, then you all have Johnny.
Fine.
Which makes sense. Whenever we unlock a recipe in this game,
I now have an additional 9 bee jars.
Excellent. We can make one more beehive. That's what we need.
I remember we had to pull up a map for this island.
Yeah, it sucks.
We had so much trouble.
I think we originally spent 2 hours on this island. Maybe more.
I think it was like 2 sessions. So is he just up at the top jacking?
Yes, he's up at the top jacking.
I said yakking, but jacking works too, I guess.
Where is it?
Oh, so there's like there's a cave over yonder. It has vines in front of it that we hacked down.
Jordan,
that's the only
right.
way I remembered where it was. Little do they know about the 13 bears that are on the
Ooh,
other side.
Mushroom. Dark in here.
Biofuel fuel tank.
Yeah, unfortunately, there's nothing here that we need. Oop, dehydrating.
Oh, I just fell.
I love how beautifully sunburned this asshole is.
Yeah, he's a...
I found my new character model.
He's an interesting guy.
Oh. Man, I got sunburned on Sunday running swim checks.
I got sunburned on Monday at the zoo.
I did swim checks and I swam 3,300 yards on Sunday. I did 33 swim checks for 33 kids.
Oh, is it scout camp?
Yeah, I'm helping out.
But you're not, like, at the camp.
Not right clearly. Now. No, right now I'm at home.
Yeah, but I remember...
Bears are not cuddly.
I was going to say, I remember during my tenure in the scouts, it was during a... It was, like, a week, so clearly you're not, like...
Yeah, it's a week still. Did you guys see... I think I shared the link with you about what happened.
Yeah.
With the train.
Yeah.
That train's on the way back. That train was on the way back from Philmont.
Damn.
Alright, well, I talked to him again, but I think you got him, so that's good.
Yep.
Alright, I'll wait for you chuckleheads, because you now know where the raft is. I don't.
It's true. I love that there's no fall damage in this.
Ish.
There is fall damage from a height. Like a big height.
I jumped off of the top of the tower and it was fine.
Maybe that wasn't tall enough.
Although I don't know where we are.
I'm totally just running the different sides of this very high object to see if I can find where we can jump down to be closest to our raft.
Is it on that side?
No, that is where we came in over here, where we came in, and I think it's over there now. Fuck it, Leroy. Motherfucking.
Are you all coming back this way, or should I go back through?
Jenkins. No, I am like
Jordan.
I'm fucking mountain goading it.
Oh, I see our raft from up here.
Where is it?
Ben, can you see it? It's glowing right there.
Yeah, I can.
From this tower you can see where our raft is. Hell yeah. I wonder if I can make this jump. I'm gonna push the limits of this game and oh god I fell. Ah, oh, that hurt.
Yeah, I took some damage.
Oh, that was pain.
Did you survive?
I did.
Hey, I'm back at the beach that we originally landed, swam in at.
Nice.
Which means you could just follow the island around.
Yep.
Cool. That jump hurt. More than a little bit. There's the goat.
There's the raft.
And there's the raft. Love that we covered it in lights. That was really helpful.
So wait, I have to go back through.
We, from where the tower was, we just jumped off.
That's what I was asking. Are you guys
straight across the island? It worked.
Wait.
I found two mushrooms.
Okay, so which way did you go? I'm so fucking. I hate this.
Well, we could see the lights of the raft.
No one tells me anything.
I will remind you that you went off on your own.
No, I went off with you, and you had to go carry people back.
Ahoy, the raft.
What a wonderful thing to be back on the raft. Oh, I'm so excited to be here.
I just love the fact that it looks like it's got like 9 million cargo freight containers on it. With how
literally cannot see it.
How it's painted right now.
Alright guys, let's go. If we get far enough away from the island, Colin will just pop on board.
Okay.
Is that how that works?
I think so.
I mean, we know where he is, so we can sure as shit always come back and find him.
Left or right from the back of the tower? Like where that really tall pillar is.
So, come on. Let me look at your thing. All right. Look out majestically. Turn to your right. Turn to your right. Go that direction along the edge of the cliff. Don't jump off yet. I'm watching your stream.
I know.
Okay, yeah, go that way. Go stand by that tree and then look left. Oh, you passed the tree I was talking about. Look left from there.
Okay.
Okay. Looking you left. See that light? Go up that hill. To your left.
No, I don't see any light.
Keep going. Go to the left a little bit. I saw it for a split second.
I saw a yellow, which I know is the sulfur pool.
Go stand by the white tree for a second.
Yeah, I see. That's not a raft, is it?
I
think that's what we all jumped at.
That's
so.
The direction I jumped, so.
Yeah, that's I'm looking through my binoculars. That's the sulfur pool.
Great. That's still the direction I jumped in. Go that way. Hopefully you would survive the fall.
Good luck, have fun, don't die, is what I just heard.
Yep, good job. Keep going. You're doing great. We're all very proud of you. Fantastic. All right. Barely took any damage. All right.
Oh, that's
head
a bear.
Up that hill. Head up that hill.
Nope, that's the bear.
Uh-oh. Your stream just froze.
I'm just going to wait at the beach that we docked at.
If you can find any beach.
I'm at the beach that you and I disembarked at, Ben.
I'm stuck underwater. As soon as I can get back on the boat, we can go. Is everyone else here?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I made a beehive.
Hooray!
Will it fit under the...
With the other ones? Sure.
Yeah.
And nobody died.
Wow. I don't know if there's enough flowers here for all three of the hives, but...
Is there a limit?
Hmm.
Can somebody catch me on the right-hand side?
You good. Yeah, you're great.
But here's honeycomb.
Check the engines for fuel when you get a chance.
Does it help if we have more than one mast?
No. It's almost out.
What? That's so dumb.
Yeah, I remember we talked about that before. The sails, it's literally one sail will power an entire raft, but two sails does nothing.
Regardless of how large it is. I have deposited and biofuel.
I can just get in the water if you want and start coming around.
Sure, start swimming this way. We'll meet you halfway and run you over.
As long as we catch him in the nets, he'll be fine.
Oh, I missed.
There's the raft.
I can't turn or stop the raft. I fell off.
Nice.
No, this should go well.
All right, hurry, Colin, hurry. Quick, everyone, fire up the engines.
You're a dick.
I have stopped the engines.
There, let's go home.
He's on.
All right, where's next?
It's 10 o'clock.
Caravan
time
town.
To kill Bruce.
4-6.
Because he keeps breaking our ship.
Yeah, he took a big old chunk.
There's a piece here. There's a missing piece over here.
4-6-1-6.
Oh, my beautiful boat.
All right. Well, thank you all so much for hanging out as we do this chaos.
Oh, I fell off the boat.
See you all next time.
Fantastic.